Yo, we're back again. We're back again. Yo, Rico, 6 p.m. is my favorite time of the day. Well, another day, another stream from your favorite streamer. I'm Dante, and I just got sent two new flavors. The two new flavors from Prime, KSI's and Logan Paul's drink brand. They sent me lemon lime and they sent me grape. I'm very, very excited for grape. I don't know how lemon lime is about to be. So I'm gonna try the lemon lime first. W ad. This is not an ad, by the way. This is not an ad at all. And I feel like y'all close as hell. Like, damn, back the fuck up. This is in no way an ad. You know, KSI the homie, bro. You know, you feel me? That's my dude, bro. So they be sending me, you know, they sent me the drinks. So I'm gonna try lemon lime first. And I'm gonna be completely honest, bro. Prime, you see the Prime in the chat? Not related. These are Prime subs. So if you're enjoying this, go ahead and sub up. Sub up today with your Prime account. All right. Lemon lime, fresh out the fridge, bro. Fresh out the fridge. Hold on. Okay. This is way better than I thought it was about to be. I didn't know what it was about to be. Everybody kept telling me when I posted my picture on Instagram, people were saying lemon lime is not it. Lemon lime is not the one. This shit is good as hell. Definitely like it better than the red flavor. And kind of close with the blue flavor.
Redhead, tar mofo.
Kind of close with the blue flavor. I like it. I gotta save some room for the purple. I'm not gonna lie, I really like this one. I kind of like this a little bit more than the blue, but then again, I gotta try the blue again.
Hey Dante, I hope you are having a great day.
I am.
I don't know if it's just me, but are you the guy who sang at the beginning of Kanye's Lost in the World? Because it sounds just like you when you use auto-tune. Anyway.
You just got cut off. Why did that happen?
Lil Durk,
oh my god, you baller. Shut the this? Fuck up. I didn't ask you, dumb bitch. Okay, I definitely taste the grape. I'm not gonna lie. Surprisingly, I like the lemon lime a lot. I like the lemon lime a lot more. This is just. Hold on. Like, it's good, but I don't know. It's something about the lemon lime taste that tastes a lot better. This just tastes. I mean, I guess like how it says grape. It tastes. I feel like this tastes thick too. Like their drinks. It's like you really feel it in your mouth. And going down your throat. I don't know. Overall, I definitely like lemon lime. I think I might like lemon lime better than the blue, but it's kind of close. It's like extremely close. This is below the lemon lime, but definitely above the red. Like the fruit punch or whatever is definitely above the fruit punch. I don't really like the fruit punch one. It's not like it tastes nasty. It's just, it tastes like any other fruit punch drink that you can drink. It's nothing crazy, bro. Overall though, good, man. Chat, I have the purple, I have the green, I have the blue, I have the red. What? Isn't there one more I'm missing? Isn't it orange that I'm missing? I don't know. No, I'm not sponsored, man. Fuck Prime. Prime is dog shit. Don't drink this shit. KSI's a bitch. Logan Paul can suck my dick. Jesus.